So they would like to force him out of that.
Now the body's dropped in, and your brainstem is back there
in this fight. That's kind of a attack. Nice little 4-5 punch combination. Cojanu can. Beautiful shots there by Ajagba. Cojanu staggered by that, comes back and fires and slaps a right hand off the side of Ajagba's head. Cojanu back on the attack.
Right, as usual. And
they're just in very different places. Taking a beating. He's game and another combination.
This is where Ajagba needs to step to his side.
But you look at the body language from Cojanu. Not good right now. He takes the knee. He's just had too much and it's over.
He is still undefeated. The one and only Efe Ajagba.